Who summons me?
Oh, it's gotta be the vibe killer. They can do it. She likes shoes and vibe. Damn it.
Thank you so much. Showing me this gorgeous party.
Absolutely, man. In 3, 2.
Rose Hill's Royal Court. The cream of the incredibly entitled crop. Oh, stop, stop.
Max has a meticulously curated persona.
Getting a guy's attention requires you walking past them once, looking vaguely slutty.
Who's that?
That uniform work.
Sheesh.
Oh, shit.
Toto's.
Cool. Just, don't think too hard.
In your swimsuit, floaty. It's gonna be lit.
Oh, you made
hey.
It. And you brought a bathing suit.
Yeah,
appreciate nice. You.
Hi. I'm Tara.
This is Megan Montana.
Love your hat.
Oh,
where'd you get it? Can I have it?
Megan, don't scare her.
This is so...
You want a handsome looking son of a bitch, Broussard?
Love you, buddy. More than friends.
We've been drunk.
Rose Hill students, love is certainly in the air with Valentine's Day right around the corner. And editor of The Thorn.
Last year's public assault sent a shockwave through the campus. And as a journalist, it felt like such a ripe space for closer exploration.
So, we in the league, we've been trying to put our heads together to figure out a way to show all of you ladies at the school.
Oh, let's give it up for respecting women!
All know Valentine's Day is inherently patriarchal. Honestly, it's kind of isolating because you shouldn't have to have a special is you. What's going on?
No, Max is in a safe space.
Yeah. Fix it, please.
That's genius.
Honestly, y'all, it's kind of whack to bind yourself to like some old school ideas of what we think relationships should look like. Y'all are young. We're fluid.
We should be out there just eating ass, dog.
This is America. We free to eat any ass we want, y'all. Get in there and eat that ass is what I'm saying.
There you go.
You did this. You did this for me?
Of course, you're a friend.
Okay, you're gonna give me this.
In a shocking twist of events, it dated was exactly what I always was and all it took to get in our lives.
What are you doing here? Well, I'm sure that's by mistake.
So hostile. I'm waving.
Did that very well.
Does she even have this accent?
Does anybody want to do some K?
Oh, yes. Give me.
Please.
Andrea? I'm good.
Come on, have some.
No, I'm good.
You guys, can we all just look at Eleanor right now? Isn't Eleanor so pretty?
Yeah.
So pretty. So
so bad.
Yeah.
You're gonna hook up with both Broussard? I
thought you were into Gabby.
What?
Oh my classic God. Eleanor, so full of surprise. That Eleanor used to go by Nora. Remember?
What?
No? You don't remember? Well, I guess she looked a little different. Look familiar?
Oh my God! Oh my God, yes!
Nosy Nora?
Fucking help me find it!
Max!
Oh my God, baby!
I think you should leave, man. Except, fuck back.
Fuck you!